Okay, now what?
Now you gotta bathe it. Why did you just sniff it?
Because it smells good.
You gotta wash it.
What do you mean wash it? Am I supposed to rip the skin off, you said?
No, keep the skin on it. But you gotta like scrub it, like it's like give it a bath.
Why?
I don't know, you just have to.
That's not what you're saying.
No, it says to on the instructions to rinse it off. And then you gotta take the guts out of the middle of it.
Okay, so how do you do that? Do you get it from here or the other side?
There first.
Top?
Mm-hmm.
Still frozen.
No, it's not. It's
just, swear on your life it is.
It should still be icy, but not frozen.
No, it's black.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Can I rip this and make it spread?
No.
No?
I guess you can if you have to. Oh, great. It is ice.
Got life? Did that penis?
Don't say that. I think that's all. So rinse out that inside.
That's what you were complaining about having to pull out?
No, it gets worse. You got that side rinsed out?
I'm trying to get this all the ice out, babe. Got ice chunks in it. It's extremely cold, but I gotta do it. It's cold because you can't do it. Okay, now what?
Alright, now turn it around. So you're looking at the top.
Turn the turkey around?
Well, look at the top where its head used to be. That's the bottom.
That's the top.
No, that's the bottom. That's its leg. Flip it over.
Legs are right here. His legs go down.
No, flip it over.
That's where its neck used to be.
No, flip it over.
I'm telling you, that's it.
See that?
Hangs right there.
That, no, its neck is now right there. Now you gotta open it up.
What do you mean open it up?
Like, don't rip it, but there's a hole right where its neck used to be.
Now I'm supposed to just take it all this out?
Yeah, all the stuff is inside it.
That's it.
Okay, and then rinse that part out.
What are you doing first?
Well, you can give Wesley his first.
Do you want yours?
Okay, so open it up and give him the stuff that's inside.
Oh, he's just gonna pull the stuff out for you. Get it. Bye. Oh my god. Get that to Mom.
I can't get the... There's something else in there you can get right now.
Oh. That's what I want.
Need water?
Let me take the paper off. Yeah. Radar, come here. Radar.
Buddy, come here.
Radar. Get your toy. He's like, he's got freaking a bully stick. 1 second.
Where did Radar go?
Buddy.
Hey.
On Christmas?
You're the treat bearer, so she thinks of you guys.
Come here.
Hey, you're not in trouble. Look what I have.
Go get your treats.
He doesn't even care.
Hey, buddy. Look. Look what Mom has.
Don't matter.
Christmas.
Yes, I'll put it down. probably have like 5 minutes of silence.
Pictures.
Sit here. Like a
Wow.
This one's for you.
Okay.
And Sammy?
Thank you.
Put it on.
Why it's texting me. He's got these like old rodeo shirts and stuff.
I'll get it.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
What
look.
I don't want to spit that.
Look, check this out.
Spill.
I like that. That's a lot better than that other coffee mug. I hate
you
that other one.
You get ones
that
just
one always
were open.
Flashes.
And I was like, Amber, they're going to spill coffee all over themselves.
No, I like these. These are nice. That's actually really nice. Thank you.
Drink more water. Mm-hmm.
I like that a lot.
I get to go to Caribou,
mm-hmm.
And if you get medium size, you can get 3 coffees. I only ever get the smalls because if I drink a medium, I got the jitters. Michael gets the large.
Heard you like
coffee. Where's your stocking?
My stocking's over here. I already know everything's in it. Thank you, Amber.
Yeah, thank you, baby.
I got the same bottle of same. Yeah, those are for us because they got the coffee.
You got me.
Yeah. I got you tweezers. Oh, there's more. Keep going. I forgot me these.
I keep going.
I'm
pretty sure
it's
chocolate.
No, it's just candy, but Michael's not there. But try one of these. Really fast, just try it. And then I got myself this.
That's awesome, I like it.
I wanted it.
I like it.
I'm like, look, I gotta keep it. Then I'll lose.
No, I'll put all the keys.
You'll lose your keys.
You gotta try these.
I'm trying one.
Oh, that's awesome.
I need to go get like a black mask and put it in Wyatt.
Get a
what for his?
Pop pill off
the rest. Oh, he
is
likes
that. Is
that
not the bomb? You don't like him?
Merry Christmas.
You
Merry Christmas. Half bad.
Maybe the second one's better. Oh, they're gluten free. I can eat these. Yeah.
I'm gonna buy an abundance of these boy sticks.
I don't.
I just give them one every day.
Okay, first things first. This is for Sammy.
Look at Buddy, he's so thankful.
Thank you.
What do you got here?
I got you a present.
Oh.
You're gonna hate it.
The next three slices.
So your watch, your phone,
yeah.
My phone, and it lights up in this awesome color. When you set stuff on it, it lights up.
That's awesome.
Them.
Thank you, baby.
You're welcome.
Wow, I like it. That's actually something I really wanted.
Oh, it's a little ring.
It's a Pandora bead.
I know, but it's a little ring on paper.
Yeah, I liked it. I thought that was nice.
That's cute. That's very cute. Should have started with the other one. Oh, and then this one's for Sammy.
You want me bath bombs?
Mm-hmm.
Now once I can get my bath
to
really
drain, I can
bath.
Shower. That one's for you, and that one's for you.
I already know what this is.
I know. I have you anyway.
Avocado.
That one's really nice. It's just like the one that's on the phone right there.
You'll like it more than your hunting one.
I was alright with it. It's just bulky, so it's hard to get in my little pocket.
Yeah.
Well, then it matches your wallet, so you look like your life's put together.
Thank you, babe.
You can pretend.
I love it.
Thank you, Amber.
Best wife.
I'm pretty sure you bought me something from Riddles before. Are you sure it wasn't our ring?
No, I didn't buy your ring.
That's cool.
Now, if it doesn't fit, we could take it and get it resized. I didn't want to get it too small, though, because...
I'm a 5.5, so...
It's way too big.
Yeah, I mean, it's too big for that finger.
God, I knew that. I told her, she's like, well, that's okay, I'll be fine. She's like, let me see your pinky, and it fit on my pinky, and so I was like, well, maybe that's a regular size of a regular ring finger.
It is, I have child hands.
It normally is, but yeah, us Johnsons have anybody's fingers.
But
you're five
I figured
and a half.
You would like the ring because you said you wanted something that was not like your wedding ring so you could wear it at work.
We might have to exchange it.
No, we will. I got the receipt.
Because if you resize, it costs you even more money than the ring does. So if we exchange for a smaller size one.
What are you saying? The ring's cheap.
No, what
that
I'm saying.
Ring costs $10,000.
Oh, God. Damn. What I'm saying is, resizing is ridiculous. So I gotta have ours resized. And then.
Makes me mad, though. That should be okay.
This one's for you.
Okay. Like, choosing a ring is really hard to do without the person.
I, you know, exactly.
You're so nice, Amber.
You know what,
you know what I was thinking about doing? Is I was thinking, I was going to try to get your... I was going to try to get your wedding ring and take it with me so I could match the size of it.
Well, I'm taking another one.
But, I was already there and I, you know, I was trying to guess and that didn't work out.
No, just tell her, what size is for a child? I married a child.
Us Johnsons have extremely, they're really little hands.
I know, it's weird.
Well, you're 5 and a half. I think I'm a 5.
And I have a 3 that I've been playing with.
But she takes that from under the tree.
Yeah, I take out from under the tree all the time. And then I have my curling iron, which now we can use.
Yay. Aw, thank you, babe.
You got underwear!
That's awesome, too. I need underwear and socks, like crazy. And they kind of match you too, so you can wear my socks now.
I just know you always steal my socks. That's why I bought you that kind instead of this kind.
No, I just steal your socks because I don't want things available.
Well, if you want, we can trade those in for kinds like
yeah,
this.
Yeah, we will.
Because
I'm just kidding. I love them, babe. No, they're good.
Did you
I don't mind.
I broke my glass on my phone.
Ah!
The like glass, but the protective
glass.
Glass. Yeah.
Did you notice how everything?
Thank
I
God that's all I broke.
It's light blue.
I love it.
I'll get you another one. They're only $10.
I know. They're it's okay. I'll get another one. Is this magnetic?
I don't think so.
Yeah, it is.
It might be.
Square
yeah,
it.
So you can put
oh,
it
I can set
it
on the thing in the
car? Or whatever.
I love that thing because
that's actually cool that they built that in. See, I wish they did that with ours because that's all it is on the other phones is a metal plate.
I want to say because there's a weird square in it, so.
I like that.
I like it too. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.